Well, the Carroll County Sheriff's Office needs help to find this missing woman. This is Samantha Tolbert. Her family's not had any contact with her, and they don't know what she was last seen wearing. She does frequent places between Carroll County and Randolph County, Alabama. So if you've seen her, come take a good look at her. If you've seen her or you know anything about where she might be, call police.